kitchen was a little bit dated, a little bit tired, and it was always the one thing I wanted to do, but the most expensive thing to do. But I kind of knew that it didn't need to be completely replaced. I'd heard about Granite through just them being a local company. They had a good reputation online, had some really good reviews as well. I've always had a bit of a vision around my kitchen about kind of, I knew exactly what I wanted, which can be quite annoying, I think, to some people. But I think what was really lovely about the process was that I'd already kind of made the decisions around, I knew what colours I wanted because, you know, they were the colours that represented me, they're the colours that worked with my house. And when Ray came, it was lovely because we just talked about the kitchen, so there wasn't any kind of obstacles to that kind of vision. He just sort of got where I was coming from, and I think that's probably one of the many reasons I chose to use Granite, because that part of it was really nice, really comfortable. And you know, he sort of walked away and I felt really happy. I felt that someone was able to create my dream kitchen. So the renovation project itself was really quite cool because it's fairly quick, it's quite clean. I think it's lovely when you can take, you know, a framework that's there and they just sort of literally build around it. So sort of in 2.5 days, you completely transform your kitchen, which I think is quite incredible. So I think for me, using Granite, you know, was about less disruption to our lives. There's so many lovely options. There's so many lovely colours for kitchens, so many different styles. And I think you just got to go with your heart. Whatever is going to make you happy and enjoy your space, just go with it. My kitchen is like my hub of my home. It's my social space. When my friends come over, it's where we end up all night. It is my kitchen disco. It's a place to eat, to dance, and just create really nice, happy memories. Friday night at 5 o'clock, me and my little girl will just put some music on and just dance the week away. You know, it was just a really lovely experience, and I think when you take that away from having your kitchen done, I think that sort of speaks volumes. So I would recommend Granite just because they left me a very happy person. My kitchen's beautiful, I love it.